I'm Andrea Albert. I'm the Marie Curie Postdoctoral Fellow at Los Alamos National Laboratory, and I study high-energy gamma rays coming from space. Gamma rays are the highest energy light known to man. To detect gamma rays, we use the high-altitude water Cherenkov Observatory, or HAWC, which is located in the mountains near Puebla, Mexico. I came to Los Alamos because I wanted to work on HAWC and dark matter, and both the HAWC experts and also dark matter theorist experts are here. Dark matter is literally holding the galaxy together. It's holding the entire universe together. If you took away the dark matter, our galaxy would fall apart. So we're asking this fundamental question, what is dark matter? And if it's a particle, there are good reasons to think when they whack into each other, they're gonna make these high energy gamma rays. And so we know where there are regions of overdensities that are somewhat nearby called dwarf galaxies. We can use HAWC and we can look in the direction of these dwarf galaxies and say, do we see gamma rays coming from these objects? Because if we did, that would be a smoking gun for dark matter interactions. People haven't given very much thought to. I mean, they've given as much thought to. Oh, I should say that.